because you are killing chicken and fowl and goats to a tree, you come out and speaking against the work of Jesus Christ, that you have never performed one miracle, heaven must kill you. And all you that speaking what you don't know about families of lion and about me, one name, I will settle you.
Prophet Chukwuemeka Odumeje has refused to forgive Ada Jesus, who accused him of performing fake miracles. Hello, G-Stars. Welcome to Naija Gist, your one-stop hub for hot topics and highly engaging entertainment gist in Nigeria. Thanks for subscribing, and if you haven't, please go subscribe and hit the notification bell to keep you updated on the latest gist. Who is this Ada Jesus whose gist has almost blinded all social media platforms? As you know, subscription for Better Channel, Better Gist for Hand. The big able guys has eventually showered comedian Ada Jesus with too much blessings, though, ironically actually.
And you that said it, when I'm done with you, with my father, she tells me, and I begin small for your generation.
Who is Ada Jesus? Mercy Cynthia Ginika Chukwu, popularly known as Ada Jesus, is a Nigerian actress, comedian, and content creator who was born on the 19th April 1998. This young chap hails from Olu, Imo State, and also graduated from Imo State University. Before she became popular, she was said to have worked with a retired pilot where she earned 30,000 naira monthly, after which she delved into stand-up comedy and later turned to the turning of time by making comedy skits back in 2018. She is known for her criticism of pastors and some unworthy men and traditionalists in her Igbo comedy skits, and some of her laughable roles in the Igbo Nollywood with her senior colleague, actress Rita Edoche, who is a die-hard fan and follower of Prophet Odumeje Chukwuemeka, aka Indaboski Bahose. Some months ago, it was reported that the actress was spotted at Odumeje's church for a Thanksgiving service. A video shared on her page captured the moment she danced and sprayed the clergy with money in front of the church congregation. An energetic Edoche also proceeded to give a dramatic display to the congregants who hailed her in return. Ada Jesus is a single mother of two children, which she had with her ex-husband who got married to her in 2019 and later divorced her on the ground of infidelity and adultery in marriage. Ada Jesus had worked alongside popular Nigerian comedians like Sawon, Kind Master, and many others. Ada quest to make money through social media, likes, and comments as a blogger have destroyed her life. She had met with the wrong guys in the person of Prophet Odumeje and Chimarin Chief Priest. I know you may be wondering what transpired between this young comedian and the Prophet. Press the subscription button below. The Prophet. Prophet Chukwuemeka Odumeje, aka Indaboski, is undoubtedly one of the most talked about and most controversial spiritual figures in Nigeria today. Lots of arguments have been ongoing as to whether he's a true man of God or just some religious comedian. If you have heard people reeling out the lines, "Everyone can never be preaching love. I am not a man of a preacher of love. I'm the fight. I'm the battle. I'm the liquid metal. I'm Indaboski Bahose."
"I'm not a man of preacher of love. I'm a war. I'm a fight. I'm Indaboski Bahose."
Maybe these lines are more like trademarks. The fact remains that they are popular lines the Prophet, who calls himself names like the Indaboski, the liquid metal, the lion.
"I'm a dead man. Don't wash my colors as a fair color. I am more than this color you are looking at."
Another video of him got him saying, "I'm still the fight. I'm still the liquid metal. I'm the Indaboski Bahose. Who born you? Who you be? Who you? You are Kolo? Who you? Where do you come from? Who send you? Where do you come from? Who do you send to? What brings you?" In yet another video, he said to his congregation while handling a service, "Listen, I'm not a pastor, I'm not a reverend father, I am the liquid metal." Most of the lines are indeed hilarious, and I've had lots of social media users coming up with similar lines or quotes. Prophet Chukwuemeka Oanaimere Odumeje is from Osu Ihete Ukwa in Olu local government area of Imo State in the southeast of Nigeria. He was born to his God-fearing parents, Mr. and Mrs. Pius Oanaimere, and is the third child in the family of six. Chukwuemeka Odumeje, the Indaboski Bahose, is the founder of Mountain of Holy Ghost Intervention Deliverance Ministry, Onicha. Odumeje the Indaboski Bahose, was born on September 9th and reportedly grew up hustling to make ends meet, just like almost everyone from his tribe. Before going full-time into ministry, Odumeje had his humble days as a struggling leather designer on the streets of the bustling and busy Onitsha town in Anambra State. Ada's ailment. The root of Ada's sickness was traced to one of her careless satirical comedy or word of enlightenment to her fans, where she expressed her thoughts about fake prophets and the so-called traditionalists. She said in one of her skits, "Please don't listen to any pastor, prophet, native doctor, or Ogbanje prophetess telling you God told them what's happening now, years ago, or beginning of the year. Believe me, God is not stupid. If God shows them something, He will also give them solutions. Our God is not a stupid God. He is a merciful God. He gives solution if He decides to show us something. Unless men of God deceiving themselves, please share this information, cause fake pastors are busy sharing useless videos. We all know that our country has never been good, and we know a day like this will come." Even Nnamdi Kanu said it too. "Is Nnamdi Kanu a pastor too? Please stop deceiving people with God's name. #EndNigeria." Comedian Ada Jesus wants to do social media to talk about how she used to arrange people for fake miracles for Prophet Odumeje in his church with the help of actress Rita Edoche. This confession came days after her hubby called her out for sleeping with men and cheating on him, but as a result of this accusation, the comedian became down with kidney disease and was recently taken to Odumeje Indaboski's church for forgiveness, but the cleric said he would never forgive her, but rather turned down a plea and rained curses on her for speaking against him. Odumeje said nobody speaks against him and goes scot-free. In February 2021, Ada Jesus' health deteriorated as she suffered from a kidney problem, and her friends and well-wishers were calling for prayers for her recovery. A friend, Ella Ada, who shared the sad news on Facebook, begged fans to pray for her recovery, disclosing that she has kidney problem. In her words, "Please pray for Ada Jesus. She's really sick and has kidney problem. She has been admitted to hospital. Please let's pray for her. Ada, nothing will happen to you in Jesus' name. Amen." Comedian Ada Jesus is currently on a mission to ask for forgiveness from people she previously offended by her comedy skits after she has been struck with a critical ailment. It is reported that the Nigerian comedian Ada Jesus is currently down with stroke, and she has been advised by her followers and friends, both loved ones, to go and plead for forgiveness from a native doctor, Chimarin Temple. According to reports, she had provoked him on several occasions on Facebook, challenging him to do his worst, that he is a fake and cannot do anything. Nollywood actress Rita Edoche also rained curses on the lady whom she said accused her of insulting her family. Edoche said she never asked Ada to bring people to Odumeje for fake miracles as claimed by the comedian, and also vowed not to forgive her. Now only her waka come. According to the actress, people have been insulting her since she started following Odumeje. She said nobody will ever stop her from following the Christian cleric. In a video that was shared on Instagram by Rita Edoche, the actress said the comedian's husband came to plead for forgiveness on his wife's behalf, but she turned it down. Ella called on her fans and followers to pray that nothing negative happens to the comedian. The young woman also shared photos of the comedian laying on a hospital bed. A picture of the predicament of Ada Jesus was shared online. She could be seen in the picture sitting helplessly in her current predicament. Currently, considering her strange predicament, their next port of call was an Asaba-based native doctor identified as Chimarin, who was also attacked and ridiculed by Ada Jesus. While she was advised by people to tender apologies to those she mocked and spoke against in her skit, hence her case looks spiritual, she was taken to the shrine to plead with the Asaba-based spiritualist by her family members to make him revert all the curses he had placed on her by appeasing his alusi. Upon citing a predicament, the native doctor had compassion on her and reversed the curses he placed on her. He forgave her and supported her with some amount of money for her treatment as well. Actress Rita Edoche has heeded the plea of fans to forgive comedian Ada Jesus. The veteran actress shared a video on Instagram noting that she has forgiven the ailing young lady from the bottom of her heart. Edoche, however, strongly warned Ada Jesus against insulting men of God, particularly Prophet Odumeje. The report of a viral video showing the moment the actress and Prophet Chukwuemeka Odumeje vowed to never forgive the young lady during a church service program. Odumeje and Edoche had claimed that the comedian went around soiling their names and accusing them of performing fake miracles in the church. The two had also taken turns to shout down on the immobile comedian, as they noted that she would never heal from the sickness. However, hours after the video went viral in the online community, Edoche has now returned with a video noting that she has heeded the plea of fans around the world to forgive the young lady. Edoche went on to advise the young lady and others like her against speaking badly about men of God, particularly Prophet Odumeje. However, with the help of family, Adajesus was brought to Prophet Odumeje's church to ask for forgiveness. Although he's yet to forgive her, publicly he has requested she brings those he connived the fake miracles with. Rita, who also vowed not to forgive, has been put under pressure as she finally bows and has addressed Adajesus in public that she has forgiven her. Here is what she wrote. Adajesus, I have forgiven you. I am happy that the whole world has seen that Adajesus framed all sorts of lies and heaped on me. I have been vindicated by Ada's predicament. The good Lord has fought my battle for me. As a result of pleading from people, particularly my fans, I have forgiven her. Let her beg God for forgiveness and healing. Accompanied by her family members, she met Prophet Odumeje, who refused to forgive her and further rained more curses on her regardless of her deteriorated state. Wahala don't tie Edgar. What will be the end of Adajesus, the comedian? Will the great Indaboski Baose forgive her or not? Stay tuned and subscribe to this channel for more unavoidable, intriguing Nigerian celebrity gist. That's it for today's gist. If you enjoyed this video, comment down below your thoughts, give this a like, share with your friends, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and notification bell to keep you updated for more latest celebrity news from Niger Gists.